today I'm working on the wood stoppers out of the concert flute and the tibia of the Kilgen organ out of the Oklahoma History Center. And I'm actually took out the old cork, took off the old leather, and I'm making new wood inserts. I'm going to glue them in, and then I'll re-leather the stoppers. Stoppers are now glued and the new wood inserts are glued in. They'll be all sanded down, getting them ready for the new leather.